Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
No!
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go! Goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? because we're gonna rescue the princess. That's why.
If I bang my head one more time in this helmet, I'm joining the rebellion. I swear. Oh, give me a break.
Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell.
Still can't believe those were the droids we were looking for. They were right there!
Will you give it a rest? Let's just get our janitorial punishment out of the way!
Lousy Imperial equipment. Never works right.
All lift access is prohibited until they are found.
Thank you.
Finally, cover me to this while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruder.
Gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down.
Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
Last time, pal. What is your name and number?
You're through to housekeeping. You
you need new towels?
What's going on? Look, I'm gathering a squadron coming up there right this second.
No, no, sir. We'll bring the towels to your room. Just relax. Hello?
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, fly boy.
Get in there, you big furry ho! I don't care what you smell. What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Ah! 3PO! Come back, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
Its eye! Hit it in the eye!
One thing for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner. Look out, the walls are moving in again. What's he doing? Hey, everyone, look out!
Walls are coming in again!
3PO! Will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level? Do you copy?
Hey, there are people down here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something to jam them.
Where are they? Comlink? Oh my. I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Radio, we're all right. Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 3268-27.
Oh, thank the stars on it. Wait for me.
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you. He just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friends. You must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
Thank you.
Made a good bless. What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but he will need to bypass some security to get there. Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skill should be of assistance here. Such a long way down. Lord Vader should look at installing safer access.
Presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it. Yes, that's... No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
It's them! Blast them!
Get back to the ship!
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get open! Come on! I'm trying! Just stop yelling at me!
Ah! I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
Manual now!
Come on.
fire.
Great. I thought they might have run out of stormtroopers. Copy that, kid. Hold on.
Engaging target.
Imperial tech is always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it. This'll get the door open. Somehow.
Going to get those force fields down.
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Uh-oh.
perfect. We need an Imperial key card to get through.
I think we took a wrong turn.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet. We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. If money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Learning something new? I've just been given an update.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the commander. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside.
Thank you.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately. The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness.
Huh?
A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Lock S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point three.
Luke, trust your feelings.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2! Direct kick! Woo! Got it!
Down, but I need to stop more of them. All right, I took out those turbo lasers.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
Fire! Do your thing, Red 5! There's so many! I just have to focus!
Take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Luke, look out, kid!
Central exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Use the smaller exhaust. don't have all day to shoot the smaller exhaust.
No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, R2, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on Tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these plains.
Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were...
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Huh. Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Wait for it!
Get to the top to recalibrate it.
More? Ugh, the Empire must really like looking at snow.
It wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh?
Give me a break.
An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there. Yeah.
Play nice and hand it over.